on the final show of season one of The Right Note, Ali Bada came in and played a song, but for us, that wasn't enough. We wanted more. And so Ali strapped on the musical appendages and played you another song. And here it is.
Hi, I'm Ali Bada, and my new single is called Please Stay. I wrote this song while my boyfriend was away on tour. I always seem to date musicians or people who go on tour for long periods of time. I once dated an acrobat who was always in Korea or Germany or something. And so I have a short fuse when I have a partner who goes away for a long time. And I wrote this song in 2015 when my boyfriend was on tour in Europe, and I was being a bitch to him because he was away, and I wanted to make him feel bad. And so this song is an apology. It's probably the most honest thing I've ever written, and I wrote it in my bedroom when I was feeling really shitty, and I sent it to him, and I think he got the message. So yeah, thanks.
Another plane when you're so far away.